I'm Richard Rainford. We're at Catchdale Moss Farm in St Helens, Merseyside. This is the only Christmas tree farm in Merseyside. We've been growing Christmas trees here for over 20 years. I've been retailing trees for well over 40 years now. All year round, we'll be planting trees, we'll be pruning, shaping, looking after the insects and the weeds amongst the trees, trying to keep the pesticides down to a minimum and try and keep the trees looking as natural as possible. Christmas trees like this one is now coming up to 7 feet tall. This tree was planted in 2010. The tree would have been about this big when it was planted. And through all that time, we've had to maintain that tree. We've got to fertilize it, look after it, prune it, shape it, to get it looking like a beautiful specimen like this one. In addition to Christmas trees, we also produce firewood logs, a business I sort of stumbled upon a few years back when I was asked to take a big tree down for somebody and we had all this wood and didn't know what to do with it. The wood business has gone from strength to strength. It complements the Christmas tree business because people want the wood in the winter time. So when they're coming for Christmas trees, they're also picking up logs as well. So it complements the business nicely. In our Christmas barn, that you can probably see in the distance at the back there, in there we have a range of Christmas trees, decorations, and all the accessories you need for Christmas, along with food and festive fur, I think is the word we're looking for. We can get hot chocolate, a nice hot coffee, and nice hot dogs and things that we sell there as well. So when we're open in December, you can come down for a complete Christmas experience. You can come and either walk in the field with family, and we'll cut a tree fresh for you, or over in the retail shop, we'll have trees already cut, ready for you to just choose and take home.